Welcoming you all. Today let's see how to prepare a spongy dosa along with a spicy tur dal chutney. So this is an instant dosa. There is no need for fermentation. So as you can see, the dosa is looking nice and soft. Now let's get started and see how to prepare this spicy chutney and dosa recipe. Let's get started. Now first let's see how to prepare this tur dal chutney. About 1 teaspoon of gingerly oil. Once the oil is sufficiently hot enough, add about half a teaspoon of urad dal and about 4 teaspoons of tur dal. Give it a good mix. Along with it, add a pinch of hing, 6 red chilies. Salt it well until the tur dal turns in color. As you can see, the tur dal has changed in color. Now add 2 finely sliced big onions. Salt it well. Add the salt that's required for this chutney. So salt it well until the onions turn translucent. Now as you can see, the onions have turned translucent. Now add 2 tomatoes. So wait until the tomatoes have been cooked and mashed well. Now as you can see, the tomatoes have been mashed well. Turn off the kadai and wait until the mixture completely cools off. Once it has been cooled, transfer it to a blender jar and blend it into a smooth paste. So now our tur dal chutney is ready. Yes, you are getting a very good aroma of the chutney. Now let's finally season this chutney. For seasoning, I have added about half a teaspoon of gingerly oil. To this, I am adding 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seed and half a teaspoon of urad dal and few curry leaves. Once they start to splutter, transfer it to the chutney. So our tasty and spicy chutney is ready. Now let's get started and see how to prepare the spongy dosa. I've taken about 1 cup of suji rava, half a cup of flattened rice and 1/4 cup of curd. So transfer the suji rava to a wide bowl. Along with it, add about 1 cup of water. Mix it well. Cover it with a lid and soak it for about 15 minutes. So add the poha to a bowl, add little water and wash it well and drain the water completely. Now add 1/4 cup of curd to this poha and mix it well. So now we'll soak the poha for 10 minutes and rava for 15 minutes. So after 15 minutes, if you see, the rava has been soaked well and it has turned into a nice and thick mixture. So transfer the soaked suji rava to a blender jar. Along with it, add the soaked poha. Add the salt that's required for this batter. Add little water and blend it into a nice and smooth batter. So now transfer the batter to a vessel. As you can see, the batter is nice and smooth. To this batter, I am adding about 1/4 teaspoon of cooking soda. Mix it well. The batter should be of the consistency as shown in the video. Now grease a non-stick tawa with oil and pour a ladle full of batter and spread it out gently. Cover it with a lid and cook it well. When one side has been cooked well, flip it onto the other side. So now our soft and spongy dosa is ready. Similarly, you can also prepare this dosa in a iron cast tawa. So a simple and easy instant dosa recipe. with a spicy Toor Dal chutney. Try out this yummy recipe and let us know your feedback. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for more recipes. Thank you.